Hey, it's Willie Waffle. We're at the Uptown Theater here in Cleveland Park. We are joined by 800 of the diehard twihards that have stood out here in the heat, the sun, the rain, the humidity. They didn't care. After hours and hours of waiting, it's finally time to see Twilight Saga Eclipse. Now, the show starts at 7:30. What time were you here waiting in line?
11:30.
So what is your favorite thing that you're looking forward to in this movie tonight?
Taylor Lautner.
Oh, really? Yeah. I heard there's a rumor he keeps his shirt on the entire time. Is that going to kind of bother you?
Yeah. Okay. He should probably take it off.
Now, are you going to be disappointed if Taylor Lautner wears his shirt the entire time?
He's kind of young, so it's okay. It'd be nice, but...
Who would win in a street fight, Taylor Lautner or Dakota Fanning?
Wow, Dakota Fanning. Definitely.
Yeah, she's mean. She's rough.
Kind of, yeah. Freaky.
I think she'd fight dirty.
Dakota! Because you know what? He's affected by her mind thing.
I'm standing here with the one man standing in line for Twilight Saga Eclipse. What is your name, brave sir?
Alex.
Alex, are you a twihard, my man?
No, I was dragged here.
You were dragged here? What, like a vampire or a werewolf?
My girlfriend.
Yeah, well, that's scarier than both of those things combined.
My name is Nicole, and I came from Brandywine, Maryland to see Twilight. It was so good. Oh, my God. I'm still torn in between the two. I love Jacob. I love Edward.
All right, now we're ready for the most dedicated twihard in all of Washington, D.C. Give me your name and where you came from tonight.
I'm Kaylee, and I'm from Rockville, Maryland.
What was your favorite part of the movie?
The tent scene with Jacob and Bella and Edward.
How many times are you going to see Twilight Eclipse?
1,000.
And of the all three movies, which one is your favorite?
I don't know. I like all of them.
Did they wait too long to have Taylor Lautner show up without his shirt on?
Yeah.
And if you had to pick, is it Edward or Jacob?
Jacob.
Right, thanks for joining us tonight.